All right, folks, quick tip on using water-based polyurethane. That stuff has a tendency to bubble up. I don't know why, maybe it's the water-based part, but the main tip in order to avoid that, the best way to do that is simply dip it in and tap it on the edge. Normally, what you would do with all the other kind of finishes or, with paint is that you wipe it on the lid here. But if you just tap it, get most of that off, that will prevent 90% of the unwanted bubbles.